Hey, can I put you in my documentary?
Sure.
You're in it. Hi.
Well, this is typically drowned my car. It's my party. And I'll cry to the end. You must try harder. I'm kissing all of my friends. You. Yeah, it takes a bit more.
Hour two of being in Chicago, what are we doing?
Sitting in a Dunkin' Donuts.
And who are we waiting for?
JJ, Binion.
Okay, well still, welcome to Chicago. I hope you like it.
Oh,
as you can see, look at this.
The inside of this building is pretty gorgeous.
I know.
I'm loving Chicago.
Great, I'm glad you're having a good time. This is literally it. So
this is all there is to Chicago.
Yep. Alrighty, thanks.
I like that AC vent a lot. I think that's my favorite part about Chicago.
What a guy.
Enjoy life. At least as far as I can tell, you are. And so am I. You beat me down and now back to my car.
Yeah.
And it's
didn't get any actual artifacts. How is everyone feeling?
Good.
Who has anything to say? At least once.
I love my dad, Andrew.
Yeah, Andrew did a really good job.
Oh, congrats.
Andrew did a really good job.
I held to the honest.
Oh, guys.
I have a story for everyone.
Yeah.
So, Madison, if you're watching this, I'm sorry.
Oh.
It takes a bit more.
Hey Stewie, can you do your hand thing? Do you mind? Yes. Oh, there he goes. Okay. Yes. Wow. Wow. His Portillo's virginity. Was it good? Then. Have your comments on the fight. What do you think? I don't know. Seems quality to me. And there she's. Oh. This is so.
Yeah, we did it.
Woo! You guys did.
Good job. Oh.
My name is Riley.
And my name is Shay.
I'm Johnny.
I'm Brittany.
And they call me Pei.
Your love is like a studded leather headlock.
Your kiss, it could put creases in the rain. You're rarer than a can of dandelion in bed.
I want to say something to the folks at home.
And those other girls are just post-mix lemonade. Soak it and see you never know. Sit next to me before I go. Drinks all in with Harlem shoes. Be cruel to me, cause I'm a fool for you.
Went to a pumpkin patch.
Riley Keough, what's your final message to a cruel, misunderstanding world?
Here we are at late night breakfast. Matt Granberry, Natalie,
and I can only hope you've got it aimed at me. So cute and see you never.
Hey Jared, what's it like, or what are you doing up rather at this 2 in the a.m.? Legs crossed across from arguably your queen.
Oh, I have cheese and spinach chips.
I'm cooking.
Thank you.
That's
hi, Peyton.
Are we live?
We're not.
Peyton's my girlfriend.
Jesus.
I've got that face that just says baby. Say your most iconic quote for me, please.
That's the one, the spicy meatball.
Wow, I love Italian.